Marcy Ryan, the hotel will cover 12,000 feet of the land behind me and have up to 25 rooms available.
We still haven't determined. This is one. This is option one.
Big things could be on the horizon for the small city of La Villa. After more than a year in the works, they've inked a deal to bring a La Copa into the small Hidalgo County community.
We did identify a lodging need based on the East Hidalgo Detention Center that's in La Villa. That's where it came about.
City Administrator Noel Bernal says there are about 1,600 visitations at the prison each month. 30% of those visitors are from outside the valley. The city wants to capitalize on that.
Funding-wise, this will not have an impact on the taxpayers. So the taxpayers will not be subsidizing this project in no way.
In just a matter of months, construction crews will begin their work on the new hotel. They will begin by demolishing this home on Highway 107, which has remained abandoned for several years now. The hotel is expected to bring in nearly $40,000 in revenue. For a city that operates on a $300,000 budget, that number is significant.
What that means is that we'll be able to address our existing deficit faster and continue to build toward more growth.
Bernal says La Villa will continue to look towards the future. They say the hotel is just the first step in spurring economic development in the city. City officials say the hotel should be finished by the end of this year or the start of 2013. Reporting in La Villa, Rafael Carranza, Action 4 News.